Hello again, from Erica Art. Well, today I'm going to do again this split cup pour. I did it once, but I think I don't know. Maybe I had too thick my mixture, so this time I thinner a little my mixture and I will try again. I just mixed my paint, so see, I'm really not really clean, but something goes here, went here on my fingers. So I will just try. I have here my mixture. So this is black and green, permanent blue violet and ordinary white. So this time I will try and we'll see. I just this is my color choice. I will see how it will work. And that's all. And this cup is really heavy to to have it in the arm. It's I don't know how much, but weight something. So I will just try and we start to pour in the middle. I did before. Too much white. I don't want so much white. So I will go again. It's really funny. I really enjoy this. Thank you. this will be really so a sort of everything. I have some problems, as you see. Maybe my mixture is not so thin. Okay, and I'm without of paint now. Without of my mixture. I think I should thinner more. So, okay, let's spin this one. We'll see how it will work. Let's go. Wow, it's beautiful. I really like this one, especially here, this one in the center, and this green. Oh, it's so beautiful here. I really love this. I will maybe try to. No, I will spin a little more. So, it's really nice. I like this one. Oh, it's nice. It's really gorgeous. Okay, next time I will thin more my paints. Not so thick mixture, but okay. It came out just nice for my taste. I will show you from close, so you will have now to see. It's an old paint, and my mobile stick is just fixed on this. See? Yeah. Okay. This is. See, this is the right color here. I go really close to this painting, to canvas. The violet is a little bit darker, but I think it's really nice. I think it's better than the first one. See? And I like this in the middle, this white, I don't know what it is, but a white feather, or I see a feather. So it's funny how this split cup works. You have to pour in the, I don't know, some lines, but okay, as you wish, it's always as you wish, but I really like this one. Not really a Christmas color, but definitely like that one. This green is just perfect and made it really nice. So this is not round canvas, it's 25 centimeters by 25 centimeters big. This my spin table, I have here it in the cartoon box, and this is the layer of an older paint which is not dry yet, so I sometimes this my mobile stick just fix on this paint and that's all. But it's fine to be to put the spin table in the cartoon, because when you spin it, then you can't be dirty, because all stays in the cartoon, almost all. So thanks again for watching my channel, and I really love this one, it's gorgeous. Oh, I will torch it. Well, maybe someone will want to know what I put here in my paints. Nothing, just my paints and my pouring medium, and that's all. No silicone, no nothing, no water, really. My paints, this was normal white, titanium white, and black, and green, and permanent blue violet, and that's all. Okay, next time maybe I will have to try not to use white, or maybe a little white, but anyway, I like that one. So thank you again, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye.